For a real treat. If you're a music fan at all, especially jazz, the name Stefan Grappelli, you know well. He's been an important figure in jazz since the 1930s. He founded a club in Paris called the Jazz Hot, and he is acclaimed by many as regarded as probably the best jazz violinist in the world. And he's on tour right now with the David Grisman Quintet. They have an album out, which I understand has been on like the bestseller list for 6 months. And they're going to be at UCLA September the 15th and at the Uptown Theater in Kansas City the 18th of this month. Would you welcome, please, Stefan Grappelli and the David Grisman Quintet. Gentlemen. Thank you.
Stefan Grappelli and David Diston. Warm it up. And we'll be right back. Here we are.